Ooh, this sound like some slow hill trap shit. Fuck nigga, place where the God on my clout shit. Ayy,
you take your favorite rapper, an hour or two.
Yeah, ain't got a rap
shit. Pay for hour
I'm in the trap with the brick, you trapping.
They pay for their session about an hour.
Ayy, jump out the car with that stick, I'm a flame. These niggas know that I'm dying.
This old Chiz Kitchen. One of these hoes burning my chiz like throat like a fucking swisher. Ayy, jump out the car with this stick, I'ma flame it. These niggas know that I'm dangerous. Ayy, I'm in the Benz fast lane, changing diamonds in my mouth, she blanging. Scoping the beam on the cake, no aiming. Turn your little partner to an angel. Ayy, I don't fuck with niggas, swear to God to be the lamest. Only hang with the load, no strangers. Gang, cash out on cost, swear to God won't run them out. We get them in and we get them out. Fuck nigga, play, swear to God, I'ma snap like a center now. Rest in my pocket, a big amount. Freaky little bitch, you me just.
Yo, this jump shot right here, man, is one of the best jump shots that's out right now currently in NBA 2K20, man. So if you're a catch and shoot, big man, catch and shoot, small forward, whatever you want to call it, if you're a catch and shoot player, bro, you want to go ahead and equip this, put this jump shot on your whatever build you want to run it on, man. The jump shot is real good. The jump shot is real consistent, long as you know how to time your jump shot, bro. Especially if you're running with somebody who has at least a silver diamond higher or either floor general plus jump shot boost. Now, as y'all all seen, bro, from my last video, bro, y'all seen that I have a 66 open mid-range shot. So with that being said, I am a catch-and-shoot player when it comes to playing on offense. So this is what this jump shot is for. If you know you're a catch and shoot player, bro, if you know you're running with an ISO guard or with a build that's ice on or another build that's primarily doing all the scoring for the offense, you want to equip this jump shot if you're a secondary player. Now this jump shot does work pretty good on just about every build, I'm pretty sure, bro, because I got three builds and I tested it out on every build that I have, man. I got a paint defender, I have this build, which is the pure lockdown defender, and I got a glass lock that only can shoot mid-range. I don't do too much three-point shooting, but man, this build can green up. I mean, this jump shot can green up from just about anywhere, as long as you got the right badges, and you gotta know how to type your jump shot, bro. Now, this ain't one of them clickbait videos, man, where y'all see on YouTube, everywhere, man. This is an actual, like, pretty good jump shot, man. All you have to know how to time your jump shot real good, man. Go and put on you some jump shot boost. Go and get you somebody who has a diamond or floor general, bro. Somebody gotta have those one of those two playmaking badges. The badges are good. The jump shot is good. You have to know how to time it. So don't be sitting around here saying that the jump shot is ass, jump shot boo boo. Nah, you boo boo, cause you don't know how to time your jump shot. Now for the less experienced players, man, y'all gonna have to use the ace button, man, in order to release this jump shot pretty good. Because if you have this jump shot on silver, bro, the jump shot is pretty quick because you don't leave your feet for a long time. And if you're using the same releases as I got, they pretty quick. So you're gonna have to, it's a real pretty release, like, so go and put that thing on silver. That's just if you don't want it to be so quick. I timed my jump shot pretty good. To me, it works pretty fast. Ain't nobody contested that either, unless they just really playing up on me. Now make sure y'all paying attention to what's going on the screen, because y'all gonna miss out on a lot of what's going on, man. Because I'm letting y'all know what's the base and the release to this jump shot. But yeah, for me, man, I like to use that analog stick, the right analog stick, man. With the analog stick, it's real advanced, man. You really got to know what you're doing to use the analog stick. But yeah, that's basically it, man. Jump shot 46, release Dante X and Larry Bird. 40 Dante X and Larry Bird 60, man. Equip this jump shot, man, and I guarantee you will start seeking immediately green releases on your jump shot, man. But yeah, man, if you're new to the channel, please be sure to subscribe to the channel and like this video, bro. Come on, 10 likes on this video, bro.